Time now to break down the numbers of the day in News and Numbers, of course. Our focus, 300, 200, and the number 28. First, more parents are putting bulletproof backpacks on their back-to-school shopping lists. ReadyToGoSurvival.com says they usually sell about 100 bags a month, but the company says they've sold at least 300 since the shootings in El Paso and Dayton. 10 Investigates tested out some of these bags to even find out if it's worth the money. You can see the results of that study at WTSB.com/10Investigates. Next, Walgreens is planning to close about 200 stores across the country. The company hasn't announced which stores made the list yet, and if there's any in the Tampa Bay area, we'll let you know. But it did say it would help employees find new jobs. And finally, this might change tomorrow's dinner plans. A new study suggests that eating poultry instead of red meat can reduce a woman's chance of getting breast cancer by nearly 28%. But that doesn't mean you need to put down that burger. Just don't eat it every day.